Mr. Speaker, I rise to pay tribute to the Canadians of Moldovan descent on this 20th anniversary of the independence of the Republic of Moldova. I have enjoyed the opportunity to dialogue with Moldovan Canadians in my riding here on the Hill and across Canada. While visiting Moldova this past July, I was fascinated both by how far it has come in 20 short years of freedom and how strong is the will to continue to build a democratic and vibrant society. All members of the House are here as the result of a peaceful democratic process, governed by the rule of law. Too often we take this for granted. Today, I invite all honorable members to join me in congratulating our Moldovan Canadian friends and our colleagues, Honorable Vyacheslav Ionita and Honorable Ivan Jonas from the Moldovan Parliament, visiting today the first time in history the Canadian Parliament in session. For 20 years of independence, 20 years of democracy, and 20 years of progress. God bless Canada and Moldova.